Hey you guys, it's Lil KK6 bringing you another video. Today I made a little project which took me about an hour and a half. And the overall skill level is basic. Okay, so today the project what I made was an RC helicopter landing pad. And overall, I like how it finished off and whatever. So here's the things that I really did to do it. I just took cue cards and taped them up to like make the overall landing pad. Once I did that, I started hot gluing the sticks accordingly to make a nice base for it. So then after I did that, I took two pieces of paper, taped it on the other side, and then colored it in the landing pad that I wanted to do. And honestly, it just takes it in how much skill you honestly want to put into it, if you want it sturdy and whatever. I wanted mine floppy, so it could like fold in if I wanted it to. But I also did that because if I have like a surface that like is like a turtle back and like curves over, it's easy just to continue landing on it, and it looks pretty decent. I'm not 100% done. Another project that I'm going to continue doing on that landing pad is making a little LED light to actually illuminate it so I can do like nighttime landings. I find that would be pretty cool, and this time I'll actually record me actually trying to do the process of like that little project. So either way, here's my landing pad.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on if I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door.
So this is my landing pad, if you didn't see from the pictures. This is my landing pad. Like I was saying, it took me an hour and a half to make. And just a few key parts. What I done with this is, if you see all these lines, it's not because I printed them off. It's because I took a ruler and went line by line with everything. And then some of these pieces, if you didn't see, they were staples that I put on to just to have this piece of paper stay on. And the cue cards that I was talking about are right there. I did that to start off this entire project. And then I taped all of them together on both the back and front. Then on this side, for support, I took some popsicle sticks, went one by one across everything. Then I started putting these triangles and whatever everywhere, just to put more strength on this structure. Sorry about that, guys. My battery died right then and there, so I apologize. So, like I was saying, all these popsicles are just here to put extra strength on this structure. And then, after I did this side, and like, all of these cue cards were put together, were all put together, I took two sheets of paper,
maybe you can see on this side. I took two sheets, one and two, and then the reason why this one, this side, so small, is because this is actually taller than a piece of paper. So then I cut some of this side off, right there, and then put it on top because the paper didn't cover this entire structure. So because of that, I just acted like it was normal, put some staples across to hold it in place, and then after that was done, I started taking a ruler and putting lines all across this, and then I colored it in. I searched up Google and then found a design that I liked. This, all this gray was originally supposed to be green, but I didn't like that so much, so I made it gray. And then one thing that I'm disappointed in myself is I didn't use a protractor for this circle, so please don't blame me for having it a little choppy, but at least I use a ruler for my age, so that's the positive side. And yeah, this is just my RC protocol AirHawk. I'll just put it on here to show you guys the size. So that's it right there. I'll do a little close up. That's my protocol on it. I'll just put it to the side. It's like the perfect size for it. So after that, really, like, I just find, like, for a beginner, I didn't necessarily do this before, so I find I did pretty well for my first try. And then, like I was saying in the previous video, how I left this flappy, so these sides are flappy and whatever, I left that because, see the surface? It's like a turtle back. So now when I lay it down, it's still a pretty good landing pad, and it's still easy to land my helicopter on it. So yeah, so I'll just show you me landing on this helicopter, and yeah, alright, so hey, it's Lil KK6, and this is me taking off. And here's me landing. Sorry, I tried to land, but yeah, minimum flying time with this plane or this helicopter really minimized my chances on this. So I will still try and illuminate this helicopter pad in, I will try red, and if I don't really like it, I'll try green. So other than that, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my video, and please hit that like button. I would really appreciate it. So yeah, so thank you. Okay. Goodbye.